New tonight, an incredible lesson in the power of kindness. Students at River Oaks Elementary collected more than 600 pairs of shoes to donate to a charity in Africa. This is all part of a project where children document every act of kindness they perform.
I think it's wonderful. It's really cool.
Why?
Because you get to show people how much you care about being kind, and you know, you just get to spread it on.
There's a lot of people around the world that don't have not even food on their plate, and which is really sad.
A couple of kids who get it. Today, the school held an assembly to celebrate more than 6,000 acts of kindness accomplished in the past 15 days.
Good for them.